Interesting story. I was speaking with your ambassador not long ago. Dearest Josephine, I said, how remarkably distracted and flush you seem. Whatever could be the reason. And she dropped her pen. Bravo, Inquisitor.